But on every Sunday morning, Eddie's family could be found on the front row of the little church at the edge of town. And they'd sing Rock of Ages. Clap for me, and above the singing choir rang the voice of Eddie Lee. On a cold gray winter morning, little after night, there came a ghastly rumble way down in the mud. Wives searched for their husbands, mothers for their sons. Kids cried for their daddies, and when all was said and done, every man was counted for except the one you see. And they prayed in church that Sunday for the life of Eddie Lee. Each day the miners labored for their brother trapped below. They ducked throughout the dark night, bought the winter coal. Each passing day grew sadder, a hush fell o'er the town. Time was short, so was hope that Eddie would be found. Still his family prayed by day and night, a miracle to see. And at the crack of dawn on Sunday heard the voice of Eddie Lee. He sang, Rock of Ages, play for me, in harmony with angels rang the voice of Eddie Lee. And he sang, Rock of Ages, play for me, in harmony with angels rang the voice of Eddie Lee. In harmony with angels rang the voice of Eddie Lee.